Timothytrespas. And I'm a target individual. I'm very sick. And I've been murdered. Application of some kind of crazy creature. Bite the heck out of you. Leave you covered in keloid dark freckles and live inside of you and somehow poison you. Something like that. Morgellons and whatnot. I don't know, but my brain hurts so much. My head hurts so much. I'm under so much stress and strain. This place where I live, we gotta get out of here. This guy's poor. He just moved somebody else in, and now he's living in the living room, and all this stuff is everywhere. Pictures having an OCD freak out. I got an infection in my jaw, and my teeth are all falling out. I'm very sick, and I can't seem to get a break from here. I thank God for all the things I do have, but I'm not, you know, lying in the desert somewhere. Still, it hurts so much. I have not been any sleep. And I'm, you know, encephalitis, like, monthly headaches and nausea and weakness and tired and vomiting and confusion and screaming, yelling, I can't contain myself, I'm losing my temper. These poor creatures. I'm freaking out, man. This place is tiny, there's stuff everywhere, all stuff is covered in. It's just impossible, everything is flitting. I'm so weak and tired, I can barely do anything. I don't have enough money. The cat is sick and dying and shitting and this, everybody's complaining, and I'm just. Supposed to give you a message of hope and a message of love and a message of understanding and a message of fellowship and compassion. I've taken so many painkillers. I'm about to pass out. And it still hurts. This thing is screaming in my head. Pain. It's just almost, I mean, it's not unbearable, it's just horrendously constant and crooked. I hurt so much, and everything's just going down, getting worse, and I can't. I can't seem to help myself. I can't seem to help anyone else. Creature's getting worse. I shouldn't want to admit it. And I'm not supposed to talk about how to run it for my own business. Please be merciful and help. It's not gonna matter. trickle. Please have mercy on me. Best I can. It just doesn't stop. And I'm broken. Sick. Frightened. Yes. Terrified. Come on, folks. Love each other. Work together. And help each other in ways that I haven't been able to. That's all we have left. I can't even do that right. Losing control, and I hate being manipulated, invalid. It's so hard to come to terms with. Nobody allows you any stable or anything. It's murder. What are you gonna do?